Hello guys, welcome back to another match vlog. As I promised you yesterday in the Burgess Hill FA Cup qualifying video, today we are going to watch Brighton versus Leicester at the Emirates Stadium. The weather has taken a turn for the worse, and I'm sure you'll probably see it sometime during this vlog. Actually, I'll probably 100% guarantee you're probably going to see it. But anyway guys, I want to get this vlog straight underway, so you know what to do. Give us a big thumbs up if you enjoy it, subscribe for more, thanks for watching, and let's go!
Oh!
Right, guys, back home now. Obviously, it finished 2-1. Great result for Brighton. I weren't good for my heart whatsoever. Two offside goals for Leicester. But yes, happy with the 3 points. The only thing I'm not happy with is the time it took me to get home. Final time from, half three, quarter to four, I think. It's now 6:10. I've only just literally walked to the front door due to the London Brighton bike ride and another thing going on as well today. Yeah, there's manic, but I felt more like an away day due to that. But yeah, great result for Brighton. We go again on Tuesday. Crawley go up against Harrogate. Maybe my Premier League predictions will be up tomorrow. Keep an eye out for that. But I'm going to bring this long vlog to an end, guys. You know what to do. You're going to tell a big fan if I'm not going to enjoy it. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Ciao for now.